I had always hoped to pursue an education kind of nationally and or globally and to get all the education that I could to bring enrichment to the people that raised me. I've always felt a certain responsibility and obligation and desire to come back and serve the people who helped to raise me and make me who I am. There's wonderful people here in Louisiana that deserve to have world-class care, and they have it at Willis-Knighton, and I am blessed and couldn't pass up an opportunity to be a part of that.